Hey again everybody, in this video we've got week 12 of contested territory, this time on the tunnels map. It's a grass terrain, so that means I can use every tower and just use my normal strategy to cruise through it. But F the chit, I know you guys don't want to see the same old ninja start every single time. So I'll just start off with some ice shredding. So yeah. You would expect that after 12 weeks of these contested territories there really wouldn't be much for me to talk about in terms of gameplay anymore since it's pretty much the same old shit. So with that said I would love to see your guys' opinions on what type of segments I could do to fill in the gaps, you know, like the lame joke segment I used to do in story time and that shit. And don't suggest lame jokes again because unfortunately I think I've run out of all the good ones. But if I happen to have an epiphany then I will sneak a joke in a video every once in a while. I'm looking forward to seeing some good-ass suggestions. I mean I always like to add some variety in my videos and stuff and I want to know what you guys want me to blabber about. Since I can't get any of your suggestions as I am doing this commentary I'll have to think of something to fill in the gaps myself. So how about we just get to know this robot a little more? Well let's just start off by saying I am of the yellow ethnicity, and that's all I have to say about that point. And as for what other games I play besides Ninja Kiwi games. Something something Legend something League something. I also like the gem crafts as well, if you check my channel you'll see some videos for it. To find all of them at once is really easy, just go on the videos tab, sort by most viewed, and scroll all the way to the bottom. Saying that almost makes me tear up. 750 out of 750? What else? Where do I live you may ask, well let's just say it's near the biggest city in the land of beavers and igloos. Some other anonymous person also asked me if I like eating fried chicken. And the answer is yes of course, who doesn't like eating pink meat? I think that's about it. Maybe you guys might give it a shot and ask me a random question in the comments section, and if you're the chosen one I will answer that in the next video. Maybe that is a good segment to add for future videos. Well with that being said, that will be it for this video, leave a like if you enjoyed, be sure to stick to the end to find out what crazy shit I will end up doing to kill myself. Have a swaggy day.